My heart is so proud. My mind is open, focused. I see the things you do for me, those great things I have done. And now you gently break me, then lovingly you take me and hold me as my father, and mold me as my maker. I ask you, how many times would you pick me up when I keep on letting you down? And each time I'll fall for short of your glory, how far will forgiveness abound? And you answer, my child, I love you. And as long as you're seeking my face, you walk in the power of my daily sufficient grace. At times I may grow weak and feel a bit discouraged, knowing that someone somewhere could do a better job. For who am I to serve you? I know I don't deserve you. And that's the part that burns in my heart and keeps me hanging on. I ask you, how many times will you pick me up when I keep on letting you down? And each time I will fall short of your glory, how far will forgiveness abound? And you answer, my child, I love you. And as long as you're seeking my face, you walk in the path of my daily sufficient grace. You are sufficient with me, Lord. As I walk with you, I'm learning what your grace really means. The price that I could never pay was paid at Calvary. So instead of trying to repay you, I'm learning to simply obey you by giving up my life to you. All that you've given to me, I ask you, how many times will you pick me up when I keep on letting you down? And each time I will fall short of your glory, how far will forgiveness abound? And you answer, my child, I love you. And as long as you're seeking my face, you walk in the power of my daily sufficient grace.